Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to insert graph in Google Docs. So guys, if you want to insert bar, pie or line chart in Google Docs, so simple way, click on insert, then chart, and here you can select any graph like bar, column, line or pie. And you can edit in Google Sheets, just click on it. So a new tab will open, here you can edit it. So thanks for watching guys. This is a video to learn how to insert different type of graph in Google Docs.